Nice weather, but still cold. It's only 8 degrees. I'm out. And the first time is a wait, but must be quite modern. 1800, I believe. Yep, first time I find this type. Yep. Next find is a copper coin, and it's a 2 kopeck Russian, but it's packed in some paper. Cannot read some letters, but not much. I can see it's a 2 kopeck. Cannot see the year, but it's been packed in paper. You can maybe read something. Strange. Not sure if it's Russian or what. Nice find this. The coin is okay, but was funny with the paper around. This is probably early 1800. So a bit funny. Yep. Next find, look like it will be a quite nice coin. Frederick IV. Look like, not sure. Try to clean it a bit, be back. It's 12 shilling, 1718. Put a picture after I clean it. Yep, happy with this. Detect over the hole before I close it. And it's still more here. Not only 12 shilling, but it's 2 shilling also. In same hole. Nice. But too black to say. Look like Norwegian. So a small coin spill. Not often a fine coin spill. $12 and $2 I find there, but I got a really good signal here. It's like 10 centimeter, and it's inside this clump. So I think open it together, and I see coins. 2 coins. Unbelievable. It's a real coin spill here. One shilling and 1 2 shilling. Wonderful. Oh, it's a 4 shilling. You can see. I clean it and be back. It was 8 shilling, Norwegian, 1729, and 2 shilling. Didn't clean it too well, but It looks like it's been inside something. Like something in wood or... So... 12 shilling, 8 shilling and 2 shilling. And maybe it's more here, I believe. Try to pinpoint down here. No, not here. Yeah, try more here. I have to make the hole bigger. Was something behind. So inside here, leave. One 2 shilling more. This look like be a bit older. 1600 and Danish. Yeah, put picture after clean it behind in the movie. See if it can be more here. Happy with this. Well, 5 minutes after the coin spill, I got another coin. It's a 2 shilling. It's Norwegian, but Fredrik IV, I believe. But really black. But I put picture after. Yep. Next is the 2 shilling. $17.61 in Danish. This short morning hunt will be one of my best, I'm sure. Yeah. Welcome to a short roundup. Hunting 4 hours. 7 silver coin, you see them already. And I put a picture up. Been some bullets and musket bullet, a lot of button, one of them in silver, and 2 thimble and some cam, lead seal and some copper coins. It's 2 1 shilling, 1771, 1 2 shilling, 1832, and this Kopeck, Russian Kopeck. So thank you for watching and comment my video, and happy hunting.